Parvati concludes with a bhajan by Maharaja Swati Tirunal. The poet describes the beauty of Mohan playing his flute on the banks of the river Yamuna, standing beneath the Kadamba tree in the arbor. He points to the peacock feather necklaces, the fish-shaped ear pendants, the crown, and the jewels that the Lord is sporting on his shining form. The poet begs Lord Padmanabha to have mercy on him and to reside in his heart.
Bhajan.